Fireside Chat.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid, and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the names of your children? Grandma and Grandpa's place used to be the place to spend a Christmas Eve. Hams and stockings and meals to arrange. Then gradually something changed. Grandma and Grandpa are different now. Their house isn't so fun for playtime. Do they know it's Christmas time at all? They don't even know it's day. Let's have an Alzheimer's Christmas. Let's have a season of cheer. Ask for the Lawrence Waxer or some crap. No one can remember is here.
Let's have an Alzheimer's Christmas.
It's a whirlwind, you know. Mm-hmm. Sold out show at the arcade. Don't look behind you.
All right, so five questions for the band. This is five questions we ask to every musical guest we've got, and we'll see how it goes. So the first one, what's your favorite color?
That's a weird one.
I didn't think that would be tough.
I Pacific Islander? I don't, what are we looking for? That's kind of an awkward
You know,
I don't know. I don't know if I have a favorite.
The follow-up question was why, but I don't think I want to know. Alright, I'm going to move on.
Okay.
What is your favorite place in the world?
Do you have any? Probably Pizza Hut. not like the takeout ones, like the restaurant ones.
Right. Yes!
Yeah. One of the hostess.
And yeah. not any specific one, just the Pizza Hut.
But you got to have a hostess, you got a salad bar.
Yeah, and you can buy beer in buckets there, too.
I don't remember the beer in buckets thing from my childhood, but I'll take your word on it. All right. Question number, these numbers are apparently not accurate because it says five here, but.
We don't know about numbers.
Yeah. All right, so if you had a bazillion dollars, what's the first thing you'd buy?
I think probably like unlimited wishes.
And then you just go down to the unlimited wish store?
I guess you buy a genie or something you could trick. I don't know.
So you want to buy a child, is that?
No, what?
I took that in a weird direction. All right, so related to that, if you could have any car that was ever made in the history of time, what car would it be?
I don't drive, so it doesn't make
sense. So they all suck.
Just collecting dust.
Mm-hmm. I don't know, the Mach 5 is cool.
You have to elaborate on that a little bit.
That's the speed racer car.
Okay, I was wondering if the speed racer car, because to me that's a yo-yo trick, but that's...
We'll prove it.
Yeah! I just have another yo-yo right here.
That's interesting.
Mach 5.
So that's your favorite car too, then?
Yeah, I mean, I also really like the Walk the Dog Deluxe coupe. That's,
yeah. Why not?
Joe, you got anything over there?
No, I'm just hanging out. Sweet. As always, I'm just along for the ride, so.
It's good. It's good to have a wingman. Do you guys have, do you work as a band very often? Are you,
When we get the call, we answer, we heed the call, and then we come running. We write new Christmas songs, you know, and then get played.
We're basically just a Christmas band now.
Yeah. I guess we could do other December holidays, but...
Yeah.
No, that's good work if you can get it.
Yeah. I
mean, the vacation time is awesome. Wow. So.
Oh yeah, like a lot of time downtime between tours.
Yeah. You got anything else lined up? You got other some Christmas action going?
No, not at this point.
All right.
No, this was it. This was it for the year.
Yeah.
See you guys next year. Yeah.
2014.
That completely kills the last question, which is, hey, you got anything to promote?
Well, check out my Twitter. I'm at Eon Hand, and I write jokes on it. Everything. Yeah. Nice. Isn't that horrible? Isn't that... I'm not giving you credit. Like, clap for a Twitter.
All right, say the Twitter handle one more time.
Say again?
Say your Twitter handle again.
Eon Hand.
Eon Hand. All right, check it out. Subscribe. Do some tweeting. Ladies and gentlemen, Eric Donaldson. Joe Gustafson.